the subject of many poets' musings, or scientifically speaking, the natural satellite of our planet Earth, still fascinates the planetary astronomers. Curiosity led these astronomers to land even manned spaceships on the rugged surface of the moon. Most people think we have all the information needed about our natural satellite, but there are still some unsolved mysteries about this beautiful heavenly body. So let's dive right into these intriguing lunar puzzles. 1. Where did the moon come from? Ejected ring theory suggests that a Mars-sized planet came at a high speed and smashed into a young, smoldering Earth. The remnants of this collision formed an orbital ring, later condensing into a molten moon. Fission theory states that the moon broke off from Earth a long time ago, probably from the area which is now the Pacific Basin. On the other hand, capture theory suggests that moon is a foreign object that Earth managed to snare due to its gravitational field. Again, all of these are the hypotheses for which we don't have concrete proof yet. 2. What is moon made of? Scientists believe that, like Earth, moon's core is also made up of iron. Rock samples collected during the lunar missions suggest that moon's mantle contains hardly any gold or platinum, both of which mix easily with iron. One possible explanation is that when moon's core formed, both gold and platinum were sucked down by the core. 3. What is wrong with moon's poles? There have been instances where lunar expeditions indicated the possible presence of frozen water on the moon's poles, but the concrete evidence has still not been discovered. The possibility that water can exist on moon's poles despite the high temperatures and absence of atmosphere gives some hope for manned expeditions to have water sources there itself on the moon. 4. Did life ever exist on the moon? Lunar cold traps might be hosts to some organic substances or even some ancient life forms that we have never seen before. These organisms may have ricocheted off from the Earth or even Mars and would have thrived for a short period before freezing in the cold traps. 5. Why is the dark side so different? The moon's dark side has a shockingly different landscape than the bright side. Scientists hypothesized that the dark side had less or almost no bombardment during the initial phases, rendering the place as large stretches of clear land with few craters and magma fields as compared to the bright side. 6. What is inside the cold traps? The surface temperatures of moon often skyrocket to 212 degrees Fahrenheit during daytime and dip to 292 Fahrenheit during the night. Such daytime heat would quickly vaporize any water. However, the moon is pockmarked with areas of permanent darkness, the cold traps, which may harbor ice and any ancient life on the moon. 7. What can lunar garbage tell us? The moon is a celestial garbage dump. Though examining this dump may give us much information about the early solar system that existed before us. If moon now comes off as an uninhabitable place, you've been paying attention. But NASA hasn't let go of its plans to set up moon camps yet, so we might as well wait.